everybody, Ann here, and guess what? I'm back to dashing. Yes, I've been dashing all day long, and you know what? I got a lot of orders. I don't even know how much money I've made. I mean, $8 orders, $9 orders, and it's just been going all day. I actually had to put my dash on pause just so I could take a breather. So I'm happy I'm dashing, and let's see what this day will bring. Okay, tell me the truth. What do you think? The bangs? You like them? I think I like them. I do. I think I like them. And I think it's better because I've got a really big forehead. So, yeah. All right, I'm done for the day. It's dark here in this van. I got my little Lucy light right over there trying to illuminate me a little bit. Done for the day, and I parked at the Walmarts because I'm going to be going right back to work tomorrow morning. But the cool thing is Saturdays usually, most of the time, I miss a few, but I like to go to these revivals that some friends of mine, Doug and Violet, hold at their house. And we all sit around a campfire, we share a meal, we say some prayers, and I don't sing, they sing, you don't want to hear me sing. It's terrible. But I missed it because I'm staying overnight in Jackson, so that I don't have to drive all the way back and then all the way out here again to work today. So they went ahead and recorded it and put it on Facebook for me, and so I got to partake in the revival even though I wasn't there. I was there in spirit. So, pretty good day. Got a lot of orders today, and I met my goal for the day, which is great. I kind of surpassed it a little bit too. Makes me happy. And then I think next week I will start the process of, this parking lot is noisy tonight. Next week I'm going to start the process of getting my nursing license reactivated and then transferred to Tennessee so that I can start, looking for a job in nursing. And I think things will get easier for me then. It'll get easier. I'll be making more money and I won't have to work quite as hard. Although I like DoorDash. I like dashing. I don't like DoorDash. I will tell you that much. DoorDash's support is the worst support that I have ever experienced out of any company I've ever had to, deal with support. DoorDash is horrible. But it's working out and it's what I gotta do to earn some money until I can make some more money doing something else. So anyhow, I'm going to spend the night here tonight, and it's on level ground, so I'm going to sleep well. Yeah. Alright, that's all I got for you guys. See you in the next video. And why not end with a shot of Betty Girl? She is such a good baby. Oh, she has to come over to get some loves from me now. Oh my goodness, you ruined the shot. Thanks for watching, everybody. I hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure you like, subscribe, hit the bell, and y'all have a good one.